see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, if you want to drive.
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Smoke!
Well, this isn't my car.
There, I see the train! We're gaining on it!
Don't slow down!
Shit! Motorbike!
Run them off the road!
Out of this! Open fire!
Hey, this ain't your car, pal!
He's gone! Out of my way! Coming through!
Put them down!
We're in trouble now!
Don't want it! I got one!
It is going down!
The train! There's the train!
Sam, take care of the tusk!
Don't you worry!
Get closer and I can jump aboard! You got it!
I got it! Go get him, ladies! Shit!
Good luck, mate. Think he'll be all right? Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk. Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then. Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here! Oh, shit! Company's here!
Assault, guys. But we still have the element of surprise.
see anyone.
He's wasting on this.
I just got you onto the track, right?
Hear me!
What did you find? Hello?
Let's get to the engine.
Robot falls inbound!
You got any good news?
No!
Ah, these losers are slowing us down! We need to move faster!
Ugh!
and we can grapple to it.
Are you joking?
Let's do this.
Nadine!
Oh, shit!
Oh, my God! It's just ahead.
Trading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? It must have taken us all months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy.
Go. I got it. Okay, your turn.
Whoa. It's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
Can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming?
Okay, you go.
Okay.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no!
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
If you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good. Oh, shit, Nadine! You boys just can't leave well enough alone. Don't have much time. Holy hell! Sam! Hey, Sam! Where is he going?
Holy shit! Hey!
We need to switch the train to another track! Sam! Sam!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train! We have to flip the switch! We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
clear.
All right, back to the switch.
Push!
Come on, come on, come on! That's it!
Shit, Nadine! I've got to get to her.
Wait. You have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
Shit!
God damn it! Go!
I'll keep him at bay.
Okay. Train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit. Shit!
What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done. Fight me!
We could have done so much together.
I still need your glass.
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
Whoa! Take him out! Thought you were supposed to be good, Assault.
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Let's finish this. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now.
Oh, shit.
And you?
Nadine,
now
I'm coming.
Have a conscience.
We could have gone down.
Together.
Gotta get out.
I know you. You're no hero. My war will destabilize the government. The sheep will... I will die 1,000 deaths before I let you win.
Oh, shit. Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
Piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
Guys, get out of that.
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his chain.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow. We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really? If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're...
Ow!
Okay. Jesus. That was my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner. Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious.